They keep their jobs while outsourcing your jobs to other countries, countries that you've never even heard about. They build walls for themselves while forcing your family to suffer the consequences of illegal immigration, drugs, and crime.